Salutation. Okay, Jesus, we're ready for you. All week long, we're ready.
Hello, this is Flying Eagle from the Tribe of Benjamin.
Oh, it's Enrico here. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. I have a little kink in my neck, actually.
You should see a chiropractor, maybe, huh?
You're right, I should see a chiropractor.
Okay, do you have any signs for the rapture?
Yes, I have some signs.
Okay,
follow me.
Okay, show me. Yeah.
First sign.
Uh-huh.
Green onion.
Oh, wow, it's like the pale horse.
Yes. It is the pale horse sign.
Oh, wow. Yeah, it's crazy.
Probably.
No, you got it.
Maybe.
You figured it out.
I actually have no clue.
You have all the clues.
Silence. The next sign.
Okay.
A window.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Kind of reminds me of Revelation chapter 4, verse 1.
Doesn't it talk about the door or something?
Window, door, same thing.
Oh, it's amazing. You're right.
It's amazing, I know.
Okay.
Sign number 3.
Okay.
An air conditioner.
Oh, wow.
Not just any air conditioner.
Yeah, you're right.
It reminds me of 2 Kings chapter 2 when Elisha and Elisha were going through all that stuff with the chariot stuff and then
Was
taken.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Whirlwind.
What? Yeah.
This thing produces whirlwind.
Okay. Okay.
Look at this. I don't even know what this is, but this is really cool. What is that?
Yeah, it's still here on my camera.
That's a sign. What is that, to be honest? Yeah, it's really... Seriously, I don't even know. Anyway. It's probably a sign.
Maybe. Revelation 9 or something.
I have no clue what that bug is. But cool.
You do have the clue.
Move on.
You know. Okay, fine.
A fence.
Yeah?
Not just any fence.
Okay.
A wooden fence.
Wow, yeah.
You must choose if you're hot or cold what side of the fence you're on.
Oh, you're right.
Wow. It's a sign.
It is a sign.
Anyway, Enrico.
Yeah?
We fly soon.
Oh!
Be confident in that.
Yes! Thank you.
Talk to you soon.
I hear a plane.
I'm leaving now.
Okay, don't... Why? Why?
Bye.
Okay, bye. Thank you, Flying Eagle. From the Tribe of Benjamin. Love you. Wow.